Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to find your downloads from Google Chrome on your iPhone. So here we are. I have the Google Chrome browser pulled up and we are going to go ahead and go to a new tab and I'm going to download a file. So we're going to go ahead and download a file there. So we just downloaded a file within Google Chrome. And the best and easiest way to find this is to make sure you're running the most up-to-date version of iOS, whatever that may be when you're watching this video, and go ahead and go all the way to the far right and swipe from right to left to get to your app library. And you want to search for an app called Files, F-I-L-E-S. Or if you want to, you can just basically go anywhere on your iPhone, swipe down, and then search for Files just like that. And then you are going to see a bunch of different options. Normally, it's going to take you to your iCloud. So you may have to go back to browse here. It may, you know, have you in your iCloud drive. You may need to just tap back to the breadcrumb to where you see browse right there. And then go to On My iPhone. Tap into On My iPhone. And you're going to see a folder titled Chrome. Pretty self-explanatory. Tap into Chrome, and now you're going to see all of the downloads that have downloaded specifically within Google Chrome. Couple of things here. If we go back to Chrome, you can actually tap the three dots in the lower right-hand corner of the screen, and you'll see an option that says Downloads. If you tap into Downloads, it's going to take you directly to that specific folder. And that is it. That's how you find your downloads from Google Chrome on iPhone. You have any questions, put them in the comment section below. If this helped, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.